Did you know that paper is actually a byproduct? Through sustainable forestry, we grow houses, and then we use the residue to produce sustainable paper and packaging solutions. When we harvest a tree, we use the whole tree. The tree trunk is used for timber. The thinnest logs and residue from the sawmill are turned into paper. Branches, bark, and sawdust become bioenergy. Nothing goes to waste.